Hello and welcome back to Know How Academy. This is Coach Junaid. If you are an aspiring Power BI developer and you want to know how to crack a Power BI job interview, then your main goal should be to impress the interviewer. And to impress the interviewer, you need to introduce yourself in the most amazing way. In this video, I'm going to share 6 points with you. If you use them well in your introduction, you will be able to impress the interviewer. And once the interviewer is impressed, then your job is done, because that's the goal you have. So let's talk about what are those 6 points that you need to highlight in your introduction as a Power BI developer. The number one thing that you need to start your introduction with is you need to answer this question: why are you a Power BI developer? Why did you choose to be a Power BI developer? You know, when interviewer asks this question, the intention is that there are 100 types of jobs available in the IT industry. Why did you choose only to be a Power BI developer? So you need to give a perfect and a genuine reason for that. You need to show your love and passion for the Power BI job. The second thing that you need to highlight in your introduction is your technical skills, your core technical skills, the skills which are important to be a successful Power BI developer. The third thing that you need to highlight are your soft skills. Soft skills are also important to be a successful Power BI developer. The fourth thing that you need to highlight in your introduction is what are your achievements and your accomplishments. The fifth thing that you need to highlight in your introduction is your genuine interest in the company. And more importantly, while expressing all these points in your introduction, your approach should be to sell yourself. You need to speak in such a way that you are selling yourself. Let's explore each point in detail. So how to answer why are you a Power BI developer, or why did you choose to be a Power BI developer? You need to understand one thing, that nowadays Power BI is a hot career options and is an in-demand skills. So everybody is going after the Power BI jobs. But you cannot say this in your interview, in your introduction, that you have chosen to be a Power BI developer because it is in-demand skill, because everybody is going after the Power BI job. To stand out from the crowd, you need to give a different reason, a genuine reason, and you need to show your love and passion while answering this question. Please understand that employers are looking to hire passionate people, because passionate people don't need much instructions to do a job. They are self-driven personalities and they love to do what they are doing. So in your answer, you need to tell them how did you get into this profession, and you can use these 2 points. The number one, you can say that when you were a kid, when you were a child, you always loved to do sketching and paintings. And Power BI allows you to use your designing skills and your creativity in data visualizations. The second thing you can say, that when I was in school, I always loved one subject, and that is math. Because math allows me to solve mathematical problems and play with the numbers and solve the equations. So the same way, as a Power BI developer, your core job is to work on the numbers, work on the data and play with them. So this is the reason why you chose to be a Power BI developer, because it is your passion and love since your childhood. And after showing your love and passion for the Power BI job, you need to highlight your core technical skills, such as importing data from various sources, data cleaning, data modeling, using the DAX functions and the data visualizations. So while introducing yourself, you can say that I can import the data from various data sources. I have developed these skills. I can work on the complex data sets, and I can clean the data. I can normalize the data. I can also do the data modeling, and I can use the various DAX functions for that. And I'm good at data visualization and using the various charts. After talking about your technical skills, you need to talk about your soft skills. And as a Power BI developer, the number one soft skills which you need to have is the problem solving, because your core job is all the time to work with the data and solve the data related problems. So you can say that I am a great problem solver. The second soft skills which is important as a Power BI developer for you is communication skills, because as a Power BI developer, you mostly work with the non-technical people, and you need to explain them the technical things, and it requires good communication skills to explain the technical things to the non-technical people. The third skill you can talk about is your coordination skills, you can say that I'm not only just a Power BI developer, but I also have this interpersonal skills, and it allows me to coordinate between my team, my stakeholders, and the management. And I'm good at gathering the requirements from the stakeholders, from the clients, and conveying this to my team. And I'm also a great team player as well as an individual player. Because as a Power BI developer, sometimes you need to work with the team, sometimes you need to work as an individual, because mostly you are working on the data, so you are doing it by yourself. So these are the soft skills you can highlight while introducing yourself. After that, you need to highlight your achievements and your accomplishments. So you can say that I have already created many interactive dashboards, I have developed the detailed Power BI reports, and I have developed the systems to find out the business insights and the trends. After talking about your achievements and accomplishments, you need to talk about your interest in the company. It is also very important that you not only show your interest for the job, but you also need to show your genuine interest in the company. So you can say that I've been following this company for the past few months, and I really love the way you treat your employees. I'm really impressed with your corporate culture, and you genuinely offer the learning and growth opportunities to your employees, and I'm genuinely interested to join your company for that reason. And as I told you earlier, while introducing yourself, while expressing all these points, your approach should be to sell yourself. Because introduction is just about giving information. Selling yourself is about convincing the interviewer that you are a perfect fit for this role. So you need to speak and present yourself in such a way that you are selling yourself. So if we use all these 6 points, this is how the final introduction as a Power BI developer will look like. Hello and thank you for this opportunity. I chose to be a Power BI developer because since my childhood, I love sketching and painting, and Power BI allows me to use my designing skills and creativity in data visualizations. When I was in school, I fell in love with the mathematics as I loved solving mathematical problems and equations. As a Power BI developer, I love playing with the numbers and data. I have developed technical skills such as importing the data from various sources, cleaning and modeling the data using DAX functions, creating interactive dashboards and data visualizations. I have developed detailed Power BI reports and helped companies find out the business insights and the trends. I have been following your company for the past few months, and I love the way your company treats the employees. And I love the way your company treats the employees and offers them learning and growth opportunities. As a Power BI developer, my core job is to solve the problems related to the data, and I am a great problem solver. And I believe if I am given an opportunity to serve you, I am a perfect fit for this role, and I will not leave any stone unturned. Thank you once again. Thank you for choosing KnowHow Academy as your source for job interview preparation. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out. It's been a pleasure sharing this information with you. Stay curious and keep learning.